I analyzed bombing operations and how to make them more efficient, i.e., not more efficient in the sense of killing more, but more efficient in weakening the adversary.